Hey guys, it's Lindsey. And in today's video, I guess I'm still like getting with the schedule because I keep forgetting I post twice a week, not just once anymore. But on today's video, I'm going to be doing part 2 of my room transformation. And this part is, as you can see by the title, it's gonna be me or reorganizing my room, because like my room is pretty clean, as I showed you guys in like Friday's video. It's like pretty clean, like I vacuumed and everything in the last video, and I just cleaned up everything because there was stuff everywhere, but I did not organize in that video, and that's what I'm going to be doing, because I have several like desk areas, I guess you could say. Like right now I have like a bookshelf, like that usually where I do my sit down videos at, and I just put it like on a book and I set it there. I don't really know how to explain that, but yeah, I just have like a bookshelf, has all my books, and it has like a bunch of other stuff, has like decorations and stuff, which I'm probably going to be taking down for this video because they're all getting pretty old. And then like over in this area is my dresser, which I really don't use as much, because in that area, as you guys have probably seen this in my videos before, but I kind of have like a doorway into there. I don't know if you'll ask me what that is if you've like never been to my house or if you just don't know me, but that's my bathroom. I actually have a bathroom in like my room, which a lot of people think that's cool, and it's nice to be able to have that. And then like over in like this area, yeah, like right there is my vanity, and my makeup isn't over there, but sometimes if I'm just like feeling like, hey, like I want to sit down and do my makeup and really take my time, then I most likely will be doing my makeup over there. And then sometimes I do my schoolwork there. I've been doing my online school there recently. And then over there, you guys probably can't see it, but I have like a nightstand that has like most of my stuff on it. I have like 3 drawers. I have like a bunch of junk in those drawers, and all of the drawers I have, I'm probably going to be organizing them in this video, because just everything needs to be organized. And I'll also be going through all my books in this shelf, because a bunch of them are not mine. A bunch of them are my sister's, who my sister used to live in this room before she moved out. So I just have to clear out like a bunch of stuff to reorganize it. But yeah, that's what we're going to be doing in this week's video, so let's get right into it. Hey guys, I'm like getting back, but I'm basically in the same area I was when I shot the last clip, but I'm right at where my bookshelf is, and I'm going to start organizing everything, and I'm going to talk through a little bit of it, because in Friday's video, I just like did like sped up clips of me cleaning. But I'm gonna go through like what I have in my room a little bit, just to give you guys a little bit of insight. So basically, on the top of my bookshelf, a long time ago, I tried to like make it look cuter and just add some decorations, and it was cute for a while. But a little over like 2 years ago, I decided, I was like, okay, it's like time for my room to have a theme. And I picked one, and my theme is Paris themed, because I love Paris and I love like the colors of it. So mostly the colors in my room, as you guys probably already know, they're pink, black, and white. So I try and keep it very like just those colors, but I do have a lot of colors that are not those colors. Like for example, this, I have this shell. Yeah, you can hear like the ocean. But I found this shell at the beach like years ago, and I was like, you know what, we'll just put it there, I guess. But it was kind of not a smart move, but I just put it there, and I think I'm not gonna get rid of it, but I'm just gonna keep it in like my safekeepings. Like I'm gonna put like piles down here, just so I can do that. I don't really know how to explain it, but yeah, I'm just gonna have like a safekeeping pile, a pile of things that I want, still want here, and then a pile of things I'm like donating or I just like want to get rid of. So that's what I'm basically gonna be doing. And then the rest of this, when I'm like cleaning it, will probably be like a sped up version of it. And then I will explain it when I'm done. So I will see you after the time lapse. I'm back. So I just finished doing this part, and as you can see, it's really dusty because I haven't wiped it down in a very long time, which I'm about to do that. But I just wanted to show the piles I have going on. I'm not really going to explain it because that would take way too long, but those are basically like the piles I have going on. I'm gonna go get some wipes to go wipe down that counter. And oh, this lighting is terrible. And of course the TV is on. But yeah, I'm gonna go get some wipes and wipe it down, and I will get back to y'all. I just finished getting all the dust off. This is what it looks like. Looks pretty good. And now I'm gonna start looking through all the books, which will take me a very long time. But yeah. But I'm just gonna time lapse it. I'll see you guys after. Bookshelf. It's like all empty now. And then I have like piles all around me. So now I'm gonna dust off the counter like in the bookshelf, and then I'm gonna go through everything and see what I'm keeping and seeing what I'm like donating, and then I will move on to my dresser and I will come back to y'all. Hey guys, I just finished. And this is what the bookcase kind of looks like. It's very organized, and there's some open space, so I got rid of a lot of books that I don't really read anymore. And now we're going to be moving on to my dresser, which I feel like this might take long because I'm going to be organizing the top of my dresser, and then I'm also going through all the drawers, which the drawers, now that I think about it, it'll probably not be that bad because my drawers are pretty organized. It's just like the bottom four that aren't really organized. So let's get to organizing. Hey guys, I'm back real quick, but I forgot I really need to do a thumbnail, so I'm gonna do like a really quick thumbnail, and then I'll get back to what I'm doing. Okay. Now my thumbnail's done. Okay, back to organizing. Hey guys, I'm back and I just emptied off the counter, the dresser, and it's really dusty, so I'm gonna go ahead and get those dusting items that I've been using and just dust it off, and then I will continue. Dresser, and this is what it looks like. I cleaned it all. I got everything that I really need on my dresser. And now I'm gonna move on to organizing my drawers. So let's do it. So I just finished cleaning up organizing my dresser, and I'm not really gonna show like my drawers yet because I'm gonna save that for the room tour. But I did organize everything, and I made new drawers for everything. And then next, I'm gonna organize my makeup vanity because it's a mess. So let's get it done. Hey guys, so I just finished cleaning up my little vanity area, and this is what it looks like. And if you guys want me to go more in depth about my vanity and my room tour, please comment down below. And the last final thing, finally, that I'm gonna be organizing is my nightstand. And the drawers I don't have to organize this time because a couple months ago I decided that I was going to go ahead and organize them because it needed it very badly. Like, things were just all over the place. So I went ahead and did my drawers, so all I have to do is the top part, which will probably not even take me that long. So that'll be nice. But I'm going to go ahead and finish it up. So I just finished organizing my nightstand, and this is what it looks like, and I feel like it looks so much better, especially since there was so much dust around, and it was really good, and this video really gave me some good ideas that I can use to decorate my room. So this was a very good video for me to do, and I hope you guys liked this part two of my room transformation. Remember, part three will be uploaded on Friday. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, And remember, like this video if you enjoyed watching it, and comment some video ideas you want to see from me, or just comment anything, because I really enjoy reading you guys' comments. And also subscribe if you enjoy my videos. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and peace in the West. I'm not afraid to be the same.